Well, Winnipeg will close out their four-game road trip in the second of a back-to-back at the Bell Center. They've had their way with Atlantic opponents, having won eight straight, but the Habs looking to end that trend.
Tyler Myers last night took a shot from Erik Karlsson off his knee, left the game for a few minutes in Ottawa, but returned and is in the lineup. Not one of the scratches tonight for the Jets, as Carl Osler comes in with a hot shot, knocked down by Mason. Nikolai Ehlers, pass across, grabbed by Kyle Connor, goes to the point for Myers. He'll hold it, being watched by Byron. Feeds it for Ehlers, down low, Perreault across, great stop by Price off Connor. Back for Juulsen, up the boards, and De La Rose has got it. Jacob De La Rose works to center, feeds it off for Galchenyuk. Alex Galchenyuk with a shot kicked out by Mason. Swung it over to Sherrod, on net, tip, stopped by Price. Petrie can't get it out past Hermia. He'll try to throw it to the net. That shot got blocked, and Sherrod will go back and get it. And Sherrod, long pass for center, off the skate of Juulsen. Racing in is Hermia, gets the shot on that, Price to stop, and he'll scoop it out of the air. Jeff Petrie up with it. Petrie heads to center, feeds it off for Gallagher. Gallagher back to the net for Petrie. One hand on the stick as he deflects it on goal, and Mason will make the stop.
For Patrick Laine in his regular office over on the far boards and the half boards, seeing if they can get him set up for what he does best.
Dustin Byfuglien hands it across. Laine scores! Patrick Laine snaps a seven-game goalless drought, his 44th of the year, and it's 1-0 Winnipeg. Ehlers trying to kick the puck. Reichel with a quick shot that missed. Now Juulsen throwing it towards the net. That's blocked. He's got to go back at center to get it, and it's brought in by Ehlers. Ehlers in front, returns, scores! Ehlers on the give and go, banks it home, and it's 2-0 Winnipeg. Trying to drag the puck around to De La Rose. He'll swat it into the corner for Laine. Patrick Laine spins away from Juulsen, goes to the point. Byfuglien for Nikku with a shot, rebound. Oh, and a big save by Price. Off Nikolai Ehlers. Puck still free, though.
Carey Price tested again. This line is moving the puck around so well, and Nikolai Ehlers picks that rebound and hammers it back. Price reads the play, and just watch the way that these guys managed to get lost.
Here's Schlemko, lost it. Chance now, and a quick shot by Roslovic is grabbed by the glove of Carey Price. That one got away from Price behind the net, comes all the way back up the boards for Juulsen. Hands it off, Shermack waits, centering pass, and it was blocked, and then Shermack shot it wide, and now it is Lehkonen that throws it through the crease.
The big read there was actually Joe Morrow on the back door. He read Nikita Sherbak, got his stick right in the lane.
Lehkonen shoots, that missed. Lernout back on it, throws it to the net. Mason the stop, he'll hold on. What a sequence of chances for the Canadiens, though. McCarron trying to move it, got it back for Alsner. Alsner tried to move it up on the wing, but Connor cut it off. Here's Kopp with a shot, stopped by Price, and it's picked up by Delorier. Over to Petrie, shoots, it's blocked, comes up in the air to the line, and it is kept in, and now the Jets are on it. Myers to Kopp, shorthanded breakaway. Kopp to the net, stopped by Price. Petrie's got it again for Jonathan Drouin. His pass is off the skate of Tanev. Drouin over to Galchenyuk. Waits, shoots, blocked by Myers. Another shot, Mason the pad save, as Tanev deflects it to the corner. Nikku hands it over to Kopp, Andrew Kopp. Trying to find a little room through center. Had it knocked off his stick. Boom, and across. Roslovic scores. Jack Roslovic with the one-time shot. And it's 3-0 Winnipeg. Hands it off for Brett Lernout. Lernout turning back to escape Connor. Played it around for Riley. Now tipped away, De La Rose trying to get to it. That's knocked down, and Riley has got it. Flip pass, trying to connect with Lehkonen, and does. Thompson Puck got it to the net, and Mason with a stop.
For the Montreal Canadiens, going through the neutral zone, they're getting shut down constantly. It seems like there's a white jersey in their face each step of the way.
Ehlers after it, lost it. Here's Galchenyuk trying to get a shot, but Buckland got his stick in the way. Lekkonen scores! Arturi Lekkonen gets it in the slot, and he'll put it behind Mason, and the Canadiens are on the board. Trying to hold it in, lost it. Delorier wanted to go the other way, but that got caught in the skate of Shandor Alfonso as Connor is back on it. Shoots, stopped by Price. Loose puck. Matthias nearly jams it in, but Price sharp to grab it at the last second. On a little miscue there in front of the net. Joel Armia spins away from Lekkonen. Got it down low from Ryan Little. He's bumped by Lerner. Perreault trying to reach in for it. And Perreault has got it. Sends it to the point. Buckland fires off the stick handle of Price. Here's Juulsen coming in. His shot's off a leg. Ehlers trying to move it. Buffalo's there. Back of the net. Jonathan Drouin in front to Gallagher. Great save. Mason Rudolph scores. Paul Byron gets his 20th of the season, and Montreal is within one.
I will tell you, that referee could not get out of the way fast enough as Tucker Pullman is winding up there to clear that puck.
Ben Chiarot after it. Checked by Villarose. Right in front. Chance for Logan Schaan. His backhand goes wide. Sammy Niku. Schlepko at the point. Kept it in. Gallagher with it. Drops. Byron hands it across. And Joy with a try. Kicked out by Mason.
Little Bufflin and Wheeler all made a decision within the last couple of years to re-sign because of the direction the Winnipeg Jets were going in. And
first goal as a member of the Montreal Canadiens. His last NHL goal was January 23rd, 2016 against Boston. Here's a chance, scores! Sammy Niku with his first NHL goal in his first NHL game. And he responds to give the Jets the lead right back. Backs up in his own zone with it. Hands it off for Galchenyuk. Alex Galchenyuk cuts into the jet zone with a snapshot right on net. Mason will glove that, and he holds on. Jonathan Drouin crossing into the jet zone. There goes Price. Canadiens net is empty. Jeff Petrie up with it. Hands it off for Schlepko. Now to Galchenyuk. He'll shoot. Stop. Rebound. Scores! Mason got the shot, but just not enough. As it's off his glove and trickles in. Canadiens have tied it. Roslovic back up with it, and he'll skate it out. Thought about playing it to his netminder, and he's going to take it all the way in his own zone, being watched by Juulsen. Hands it over to Kyle Connor. Connor carries it in, drops it. Roslovic to Connor, scores! Kyle Connor, number 30 on the season, is the overtime winner for the Winnipeg Jets' 50th win of the year. What a year for Kyle Connor. What a way to get number 30 in style, an overtime win for the 50th win of the year. First time in franchise history that they've hit that mark, and they are the 80th team in NHL history to hit 50 wins as well.